What's going on, you guys? Another early morning stream. Bet. Alright. So, day two. Oh, it does autosave. Okay. Day two, Legacy the Duelist. Ended last time of building my deck. So. I really like the idea of beating the series with the campaign deck, so. Mako. Why do I just want to say Maki? This is actually one of my favorite duels in the anime. I really love Mako's deck. Shnikes. Alright, so I know he has Umi waiting.
Word. Way too close. Yeah, looks way better.
Bulb Saget. Alright, Yugi. Come on.
Interesting. How can I play this?
Sucks, I have to use that on Beaver Warrior.
Whatever.
Here we go. Hate that card. I need better cards.
Like, hello.
There she is. Sheesh. Jeez. Alright, this is the first time I'll be... Oh, I changed it. Okay. First time I'm using my deck that I built. So, we'll see. That bodes well. That's a good omen. I'm pretty confident with it. I'm not gonna lie. Just to psych him out. Right to my trap, buddy. Yeah. Hell yeah. Eat my D, buddy. No. I knew he was gonna do that. How can I turn that off? What? I hope that fixes it. Alright. What's good, bro? How you feeling? I told you, I got some lit cards yesterday. Now that's more like it. I like these cards. What's good, bro? Oh, he's panicking. Yeah. But I don't want to use that on the hyena. No. I hate myself. Dude's panicking. Yup. Mm-hmm. my goodness. Alright. Dang you. Whatever. I like my deck. Why not go? Oh. I didn't see what I... Oh, okay, we're... Legendary Fisherman and Great White. Return of the Dude. I love Joey's accent. I wish he was in here, but... This dwarf supposed to scare me or something? I bet you he ain't so tough. For show, bro. For show. Damn. I know he has Wasteland, so... Wow! Talk about Murphy's Law, huh? Oh, you twerp. Yeah. I worried, Murphy. I'm gonna test this out, though. Let's see if I can do this. Mm-hmm. Can't do that. Okay, word.
That was too really true, but...
I forgot. Why did I think that that target was a monster? I'm stupid, but... Wait, what? Bro, why can't I activate that? Dude, what? Why? Bro, like, what? Holding A.
So ridiculous.
Jeez, bro. I try to activate that shit. That's so fucking frustrating. Like, are you fucking kidding me right now? So frustrating. That's what I was trying to do for this guy. Well, let's see if this works. It still didn't work. Major changes are happening. I was not taking that out because of its effect. Really? My card has to be destroyed. Thank you. I retarded?
Sorry, I shouldn't have done
that. Stupid? I'm so stupid, bro. She's my savior. She's my best friend. One of them. Not even question. Four more turns. I would like to activate that. Alright, we'll see. Why couldn't I activate that spell card? Because I don't have a card to discard. Wow. Thank you. Dang. Alright then. Alright. Okay. Okay. Like, I have so many spells and traps, and I didn't draw them because I have so many monsters in my deck. Card that boosts, yeah, all right. Dos Mas. Like the two extra cards are the hyenas. Alright.
tells me which ones are new to for sure. I legit don't have one water monster in my deck. It's a great card. That's a good card. I gotta stop. I'm sorry, little warrior dude. Honestly, don't think I'll hit that. Here's my other spellcaster, though. There it is. Oh, no. There it is. One. Which one do I take out? I have so many ways to destroy. Alright, we'll see. Alright, Rex! I always thought his deck was overpowered too. It's because it goddamn is. Finally, I freaking got down to 40. Let's get it. Oh, I like what I see. I like what I see. Alright, bro. Let's get it. Don't like those.
Pansy. So confident this time, huh, Rex? Mm-hmm. 40 cards is just so much better. The higher draw rate is worth it. Flip summon him if the issue ever arises. Dude, your dinosaurs suck. Mercy for this dude. Zero. It's not even giving him a chance. Oh, I have to flip activate him. My bad. I don't think. Oh, I'm stupid. Oh no. I mean, I could have. That's the game. Nintendo Switch, my man. Switch way. Oh, I got red eyes. That's lit. I gotta put that in my deck. Not even a question. Sorry, Judge Man. Give me red eyes. Where you at? No, he's season normal. There he is. It's a weird sprite card, but I like the original. I do. Alright. Bet. Akura. I always loved his deck. The occult deck. Shadow game. Interesting. So yeah, I was just getting... I was doing good with Yugi's deck at first, but I was just getting creamed by Rex at that end, so I just had to use my custom deck, because I played Nightmare Troubadour, the DS game. That was like my childhood game, so I know how Yu-Gi-Oh works, and I always preferred my own deck, but I still like how you can use other people's decks. This fencing fire ferret, that's a great card. So yeah, because if they have a monster that's really strong, they don't want to attack him, because if they kill him, I can just take out that monster. So and yeah, like Yugi's deck is great, like Gaia and Dark Magician and Summon Skull, but those are all tributes, and with Rex Monster or Dinosaur deck, couldn't get any of them off. So I want to flip summon Slate Warrior. Stupid. Okay. Here we go. Maybe stupid, but... because I don't know what his trap card is. Trap or spell, I can't really do anything. Or this guy chilling. Don't think I can get him back because with any of my traps. Oh, maybe I can. Oh, word. Call the Haunted. I thought it just was for normal monsters, not for effect monsters. I'll take it. Yeah, that's the normal monster. No, because I can win the game, so I'm not going to be greedy. Of course. What? Are you serious? Okay, that's the... worst trap card ever. I'm appalled. Word. Thank you. So I guess it only works if they're attacking me. That sucks. Just prolonging your death, buddy. Should I be greedy? No. I can win. Yeah, I feel like the custom deck is the way to go, but if you're like a true fan or you want a hard challenge, you should definitely run with the decks that the characters have, for sure. Do it right from there. That's cool. Oh, this freaking guy. You know he's serious because the K is capitalized in his name. So you know he's legit. He pushed her? Get him, Joey. Finish blowing smoke. Nah, man. Ooh, we got some good cards. I honestly think I want to put another birthright in my deck. Because I know I have two of those. It's a really good trap card. I'm still not used to drawing by yourself. I don't like those trap cards in the back. Dang. Birthright's great. I battle. Dang it. That hyena card is really good. Oh my goodness. Go ahead, flip someone. Tit for tat, buddy. Tit for tat. Good card. That sucks. Oh, Element Dragon. I have that card. I get the actual card. First turn really hurt with him having Mirror Force right off the bat. Like, I need to draw a good card here. Counts for him. Alright, word. This trap card's gonna be... okay. What the hell was that? In my deck because I didn't special summon them. That's very useful. That's good, but I really wish I had. Another monster. It's a great spell.
No idea what's coming. But I really don't trust those two trap cards. To attack. I really don't trust those two trap cards back there. But that spell shows that those can't do anything. Like, why would he use that if he wanted to bait me? No! Oh, okay, it didn't destroy my red ass. Word. Discard, so I'm gonna wait on that. Never give up, Yugi. That is the thing. I'm a firm believer of that. Heart of the cards, baby. That might cost me the game. Wow. That just cost me the game. Are you shniking me? Bro. This one. And let's... Yup. Great card. Alright, that's not happening again. No way. Ha! Okay, copycat, let's not make the same mistake this time.
Is it fire? Really? So he'll get attack. Interesting. Yeah. I hate this man's trap and spell cards, I really do. Watch, it's gonna be Mirror Force with my luck. I can't with this. Like, I'm so glad that was documented. That's just my life. Ugh. What is this? Okay. Copycat is getting out of here, bro. Like, why is it not 1400? Shouldn't it match him? An ad? Dude. This is a load of barnacles. This is crap. This is absolute crap. Here we go with all the traps in the back. Like, it's gotta be programmed so that it draws those two, like, right off the bat. Wow, he didn't have a broken card in the back to kill me. Jeez. Thank you. Sharp Head. Destroy those two. Let's see what that was. That was another Mirror Force? Get out of here! God. What the hell's wrong with this dude? These two's effects are too good to tribute, that's why I did that. Sage. The Amazonas cards in general. As soon as I got them, they're put them right in my deck. Me too. What was that? I'm just looking up. But I'm not getting cocky. Done that as soon as I say I'm not getting cocky. What could he possibly be thinking about? He's only a 1-2. Wow, that's good. That's really good. So 7 must be the cutoff for stars. Has to be. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. I have enough tribute cards. Oh, shnikes, that was horrible. I have enough tribute cards. I don't need a defense like that. All this fucking guy. I remember I couldn't beat Bonds in the Game Boy version. I hated that guy so much. He's a cool deck though. Alright then. Yeah. First to go, of course. Sure. Saving that mirror force. Good thing I saved it. I don't like that chest part in the back at all. Didn't want to waste this card, but no, I'll use this. Because if you got destroyed, there's no use in me wasting that spell card. The one time it's that card. Jeez. That's what I get for being greedy, though. My fault. Still going. Not losing this stupid kid, bro. Watch, with my luck, he'll have another one of those cards. Things aren't looking hot for you, buddy. Oh, sweet. I did cancel that. I thought I couldn't cancel that for it. Might as well get 2100 out of it. A custom deck isn't too bad. Not gonna lie. I like it. And that was just what I built yesterday on my very first stream of Yu-Gi-Oh! So that was just my first swing. I played the first few missions, got like 180 cards, and just, this is what I built. Alright, I'm not being greedy this time. I'll take it. Don't know how that happened, but I'll take it. I love the pumpkin. He's one of my favorite cards, actually. He's actually really good. It's a tribute, though. Oh, am I facing Pegasus? Oh, because he has Mokuba, Kaiba's little brother. Whoops. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. But it's Kaiba. I am Kaiba. Alright. Kaiba's one of my favorite characters from, like, anything. And not just because it's the same voice actor as Brock from Pokemon. Let's see if I always did like his deck. That's a great card. Dude's deck is stacked. Those are my top cards. Jeez. I didn't even have to do that. Don't do it. And I know Yugi has a mirror force in that deck. That's how I beat Kaiba the first time. You suck. Yeah, try it again. Why'd I even say it? Okay. I know there's 30 lit cards there. Give me a good one. Oh my goodness, that's the last thing I need. Booted me, bro. Alright, so that's that. I'm glad that lagged so you guys didn't have to see that. Alright. That's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. You let me down, Kaiba. You let me down. Let me down hard. Doesn't have at least one monster that can be summoned at 1800 right off the bat.
Yeah.
Are you serious? I hate Yugi sometimes. I really do. So stupid. Watch with my luck, he's gonna have Gear Dark Magician right off the freaking bat. Hold on, do it. Yup. Wait, why can't what? I knew it too. I knew it. That was a good turn. I could've... Ugh. Stupid car. Yeah, that stupid car. Thank goodness. Okay, Swords of Revealing Light. Activate. Am I stupid? Yes. The answer's yes. Rookie mistake. Mm-hmm. hate that card, yo. Hopefully I'll get it after this. That's the worst feature ever. That's such a broken card. Mans has three of them in his deck. Alright. Better hope you draw something, bro. It's lucky you drew that card. Thank you. deck is so annoying. I think they just designed a deck to be the most frustrating deck possible. Just to be a D-bag, I'm gonna do this. Just to be that guy. Oh, it's so great. It feels so good. To win with blue eyes. Could have let me win blue eyes. Okay, whatever. Whatever. To the rescue, Taya. And she has one of the worst user decks of all time. So. That's sick. I should use the other one though. This shouldn't take more than 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. Are you serious? Harpy Lady has what, 1500 defense, I think? Go ahead, Maya. Might not even take 10 turns. She wants me to attack for some reason. Why would she do that? Okay. Oh. Oh, that battle pack looks pretty good. Facing Pegasus. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, facing Kaiba. I'm Pegasus. Okay, okay, okay. Blue Eyes versus Blue Eyes. Great guards. Literally, how did he do that? How did he play a card and then tribute in the same turn? Okay. I ain't worried, bro. That trap card makes me nervous, though. For good reason. Freaking Kaiba, man. Elector, I like that guy a lot. A lot, a lot. Ferret card makes it like impossible for me not to have a monster on the field. That sucks. Oh, this is gonna win me the duel. Took 10 turns. Sorry, Kaiba. Just had to do you dirty like that, bro. Duels to go, huh? Gonna have to smoke ya. Oh, I'm just gonna run to the bathroom though. One sec. Thank you. Mine's gonna get these hands. That's a great card. Great card. Especially for a first turn. Just can't attack anyway. What is this girl doing, bro? I got this bitch. Watch this. She's gonna attack and fall right into my trap. Yep.
Like that ferret card is saving this whole room. Tribute card. Red eyes. Blue eyes. Elector. I'm not picky. Just give me a tribute card. Thank you, the heart of the cards. Yes. 50 points. Taking 50 at a time. This is ridiculous. I need Black Pendant. That's the card that I need right now. Why would she do that? Trap card? I'm stupid. I could have ended the battle right there. Oh no, I couldn't. She would have 50. Why does he have 300 boosted? Honestly, I don't even know why he's boosted. I'm not worried. Come on back. Clausulus. Finally. Take out the stupid harpy. That was so ridiculously absurd that she hung on like that. It's good defense on her part, though. Harpy's good dragon. Alright, I think that's a good place to stop. I really appreciate you guys watching and tuning in. Follow me on YouTube, Lucas McGrath. All of my streams are there too. Follow me here, Salamander980. Appreciate you guys, and I'll see you tomorrow, hopefully. Take it easy.